Hey, it's 31G, and welcome back to Hard Reset. I am here today with Shook 11 as a spectator. This is some raw footage. I don't know how to edit this stuff because it's too action packed, but yeah, wish you some vibes and hope you enjoy. Woohoo! Whoa, can I get in there? The dumpster. It's up to the dumpster. Now. Where is the other tower? It's clearly I'm missing something. Oh, is there a little parkour right here? No, it's not parkour, it's just the game tricking me. I guess it's wobble? Yeah, that's a pretty strong-ass door, though. Oh, is this like an elevator? I feel dumb. This is an elevator. Oh, heat. Let me guess. They're in here, too. Yeah, that's definitely a sign. A checkpoint just happened. Okay, well, you're dummy that. Is it like a boss fight or something? Come on!
Oh, yeah!
Woo! Achievements? Oh, God. Something's destroying everything. What's doing what?
Ow! 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 Ow!
Oh, no.
Yeah! Okay, cool.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you're not dodging. I'm trying to hide from any of them.
I knew that there was that was a bad sign. That was a bad omen. I was like, there's a loading thing right here. I wonder why there's a checkpoint here. I wonder why. The fuck? Oh, God! That's not how grenades work. Oh yeah, they don't come in the box. It didn't even work! Nice! God! Oh! Okay, it's gone. Yay. Hey, another achievement! Sweet!
Cool again.
Oh, well, I got four, but I got achievement.
For being a
hooligan. For being a freaking idiot.
Nah, hooligan. The achievement was called hooligan. Clearly it has something to do with that.
Ludicon?
What? Hooligan.
So yes, I am a hooligan.
Hooligan. Do you not know the word hooligan?
I do.
It took you like 5 times to even hear what I said, and then you said it wrong.
Yeah, the game was too loud.
I was like, brother. Oh, that's funny. You're getting dead. Because I muted it.
I'm dead.
Oh, it's this one.
Do this again.
Every time I think I've done every world quest, there's occasionally one that I haven't done. So there might be a few more that I've never done, but done most of them at least.
You're not good as shit. the job. Oh shit.
Okay.
You cheated.
Suck!
Nothing. Nothing to that.
All of them? Nope, that's not all of them. That's all of them. Hey, actually, look, I actually survived this time around. Am I good? That's an explosive barrel. I feel like something bad's coming. Oh!
I was right.
Sucky suck. What? What? Why? I hate these robots. There's so many of them that I just hate them. Back. There's the last one too.
Piece of
crap. Wrong one, what the hell? Dumbasses. Recoil, Jesus.
That is not deep water.
Can we hang at this now? Nope. Get the fuck away from the obese, obese Terminators.
Arnold would not approve. Up here.
Ow,
over
ow.
Over there.
Those guys really hurt.
Yeah, oh, I got pranked.
Those guys really hurt. Two shot and you're dead. Especially if you don't have a shield. I got a point now? I got a point. Sweet. Okay, what can I do with this weapon? So, shotgun. It's basically the same thing.
This is average wait time 47 minutes, even though it said 9 minutes a second ago. I don't think that's very accurate. 53 minutes. We're only missing two people, that doesn't. Doesn't add up.
So what does this thing do now? Oh my god, that's beautiful. Beautiful. I'm gonna use this now. Oh, what the hell? Killed by a speck of fire. The fuck? Now I have to go back to here.
Alright, we're going in. Maybe. What the? Come on. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. Okay, we get most of the people, the important people.
Take my laser pistol. Ooh. Not all dead. Give me the freaking health orbs. I need those in a second. This is gonna suck. What's up? Soon as I activate this, they're gonna move. Oh, there we go. Give me a little green orbs. Is that all of them? Because crikey Christ. Yes, that's all of them.
Good job. You got past the energy barrier. You are getting close. Push on, Major.
Wait, this one hurt? No, it doesn't hurt. It does not hurt. Objective complete. That ain't checkpoint, please? Yep, that checkpoint. In the next 10 seconds, I will die. So, no idea what's going on next. Oh, shit.
What the?
Oh! Okay, you and your big brother.
What?
Bruh. There goes my legs. Oh my god. That was epic. Just saying.
Do you okay, so I did. Good to know, good to know. Well, now I know that. No, don't kill the shade. Leave it. You better not. Okay, now it's good. Now it's like, they must have had it there a while.
Yeah,
I don't
big
think
one.
Metal rings.
Oh. Yes.
Using his weapon, it does shooting.
Hey, boss boy! It's boss time!
He's making the shoot animation, but he's not even holding a weapon.
It's like it's like playing Eye of Cthulhu. Or with look at these dudes.
What are you talking about?
They got rockets!
Have anything to do with
no
that.
Fair, I don't get rockets! What are those? Definitely a boss fight. Why are these going for him? Because they're supposed to, huh? This boss is hurting. Thank you. can shoot while I charge it. On the sock. What?
Whoa. Bruh.
Okay, one's down. Yeah, they're off down? Did I just kill him? No, I just went back there.
I never died in that spot. Jesus.
Oh. Ow! Ooh!
There is.
Jeez. Oh. Got him! You died like a boss. That was actually a cool boss fight.
Alright, I know this battle a lot better.
The Nano. That's what this acronym is for. Nano. Nano. Secrets found? There's secrets in this game? I don't give a shit. Damage done. Damage received. Bruh. So much damage. I think one level's good enough for me. That was fun. This totally gives me Fallout vibes. Just how the art style is.
Yeah.